third glorious mystery, the descent of the Holy Spirit on the apostles and Our Lady. If we recall Gospels, the apostles are in the upper room. And what permeates what is happening in that upper room? Fear. Fear. The apostles are afraid. They're afraid of the authority. They're afraid of what's going to happen to them if they start to talk about Jesus, speak to Jesus to the people. Fear undergirds the whole thing. And what happens? The Holy Spirit descends on them like a great gush of wind and scatters the fear. And if you look, think about what's happening today in our culture, that's exactly what's happening. It's this fear, this imposing fear that has to be parted. And only God can do that. The second thing that happens as a result of that descent of the Holy Spirit is that the Holy Spirit gives them the courage to fight that fear. It's the virtue that the Holy Spirit imparts to them. That it just doesn't happen. It doesn't happen by human means. It's a supernatural courage. And so with this mystery, let us pray for the courage for all of us to continue on in our fight and witnessing to the truth. And for those who have not seen the truth, that God would give them the courage, once they see the truth, to speak out. What a wonderful example that the truckers gave us of that courage. Let us lift up the truckers and use their example to embolden us in our mission.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour
of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Save us from fires and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need thy mercy.